Well, haven't posted in a while. Been busy with school and a lot of other things. Currently, right now, I'm a little under the weather. So, yeah, we got the XL Power 550 with the Ultimate 580 blades. Moving my mirror over, move my tools. Got deadbolt that's kind of just sitting there, needs to be worked on. Warthog's the only running thing right now. Gladiator got a body, I need to paint it. I do have paint, and then this thing broke spacer, so kind of gotta order a few things, and then that's just sitting there. We got UTV 18, two axles right there. You got this was a now it's now a Bronco. It was a, I forget what it's called. And then we got my comp rig, the creeper. Up here we got my Goosky S2. Yeah, S2. And then we got my raw 420 goblin. And then over here my dad's stuff, the Sherpa, UTB 18, MOA. Got Power Wagon, you got the Gladi, and then his heli's 580 Goblin Raw Puma, and then a 3-blade 700 12S. What should I drive or fly? Actually, I think I'm gonna fly this thing right here, Goosky. We're gonna get a video of it. Just trying to post something to get on YouTube. We're gonna be posting a lot more videos soon. Yeah. Parts here, got blades there, my dad's T1. If this video will get 50 likes, we will do a trailer tour of all our RC planes. I recently changed my name on YouTube to Sonic Boom RC instead of Sonic Boom Crawlers because I'm gonna be starting doing helicopter content as well as RC airplane content. So, yeah. Please leave a like and subscribe. And we're gonna go fly this thing right here. Another video here, it's Sonic Boom RC. We got the Goosky S2. We're gonna be doing a flight on it. We got the IX-20 Spectrum. Yeah, and we got Spectrum. Yeah, so pretty much ready to fly. Just gotta take off. I'm not the best flyer, but I can hover it in front of me. So, yeah. Yeah. Let's see. Probably see pretty good, I guess. Waiting for a car. Wait, now that the car's passed, we're gonna take off. I just haven't flown in a while, so I had to check myself on the switches. Thank you. Well, that's it for the flight. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.